Lim Satterfield with one of my favorite people, Mike Whittles. It's great to be back on the sidelines with you. I got to tell you, I know you don't want to get too high off this win, but it is a tremendous win, tremendous comeback. Down 9-0, you score 14 points in the fourth quarter. Tell us how it happened.
Well, we scored 14 points, and you're one of my favorite people. I'm glad you're on the sideline. I tell you, at halftime, we just told the kids there's a reason we played two halves. Now we had to make the second half our half, because the first half was definitely Calvert Hall's. Made a lot of mental errors. They made some nice plays, and but the second half was, you know, let's limit the mistakes. Let's contain the quarterback. We know he can run, and we did a good job keeping him penned in. And you know, the kids just never quit. And then you know, we were getting ready to kick a field goal, except we ended up scoring. So our field goal team was ready because we were within range. But as it turned out, you know, Donnie had that nice long run, and KK and JD had some great runs today. They really worked hard, and we had some problems with their defensive line. They had some horses up there, but things seemed to go our way a little bit more in the second half.
Big swing in their favor. You guys had the ball, intercepted it. You're at their 27-yard line. You fumble. They go the length of the field and score right before halftime. Big swing. It seemed like maybe they had it. You're down 6-0. What'd you tell your guys?
It was, you know, the 6-0 really didn't bother. 6-0's a ball game. And, you know, they did have that drive, and they came down the field and they ate up some time. But when we came out in the second half, I just felt like we had a pretty good game plan. We wanted to loosen them up a little bit. We and that seemed to work pretty well for us too. And but our kids, you know, it's a great win for us, and something that we certainly can build on, I hope. And you know, the kids are going to have a good time this weekend. I'm going to sleep all right this weekend. And you know, we've got St. Paul's next week. They've got a new system. So we got a Monday, we're here, and we're getting ready.
When was the last time you beat an A-conference team?
It might have been Calvert Hall in 99.
Okay, well, and how'd you end up doing that year?
We went 4-6 that year.
Okay, well.
Okay, so we started off 3-2 and then went 1-4 the remainder of the year. But that was another incredible game. That went down to the very last second. They went for two. It was 32-30. We beat them. And they went for two with just 7 seconds to play in the game. And so these games have been pretty daggone exciting with them.
Well, Coach, has been a great night of football, exciting. I certainly didn't expect you to bounce back so quickly, but wow, what a finish. Congratulations.
Well, we got believers in the kids. The coaches believed, and it came together in the second half, and what a great way to something to build on. Because now we get in that position again, and we can only build on that.
Well, congratulations. Good job.
Thank you, Les. Well, Lem, I really appreciate it, man. Good to see you.